Did you find what you need, Inquisitor?
Ah, I found that and then some, believe me.
Then all that remains is to find Corypheus before he comes to us.
We've been looking for his base since all this began, with no success.
His dragon must come and go from somewhere.
Oh, what about the Deep Roads? We could send word to Orzammar, hire envoys to...
Corypheus.
He did that? But why?
Either I close the breach again, or it swallows the world.
But that's madness. Wouldn't it kill him as well?
Inquisitor, we have no forces to send with you. We must wait for them to return from the Arbor Wilds.
Just as Corypheus expects, I suppose.
Where is your maker now? Call him. Call down his wrath upon me. You cannot, for he does not exist. I am Corypheus. I shall deliver you from this lie in which you linger. Bow before your new god and be spared.
Never!
As
it ends here, Corypheus.
And so it shall. You have been most successful in foiling my plans, but let us not forget what you are. A thief in the wrong place, at the wrong time. An interloper, a gnat. We shall prove here, once and for all, which of us is worthy of godhood.
I didn't come here to become a god, Corypheus.
Dragon, how clever of you. It will avail you nothing. You will fall as a warning to those who oppose my divine will. You dare to touch an avatar of divinity? You dare to Snatch an avatar of divinity. You think to best me with your feeble magic? You are nothing. All you love will be ground under the Imperium's heel. Another ally? One more rat has emerged from the garbage?
You cannot win, Corypheus.
I will not stand for this outrage. Let the skies boil! Let the world be rent asunder! need only moments more.
The breach is getting bigger!
And then the fame swallows the world, right?
I have walked the halls of the Golden City, crossed the ages. Dumat, ancient ones, I beseech you. If you exist, if you ever truly existed, aid me now.
Solus?
The orb.
Corypheus is dead. That's the important thing.
Yet so much has been lost.
There's more, isn't there?
It was not supposed to happen this way. No matter what comes, I want you to know you shall always have my respect.
Inquisitor, are you alive? Then it's over. How lovely. And you survive. Thank the Maker.
And the sky is healed, healthy, whole. There's just that left to remember.
Looks that way.
What do we do now?
We go back to Skyhold.
A moment, my lord. My agents have found no trace of Solas. He has simply vanished. If he does not wish to be found, there's likely nothing we can do. But I will keep looking.
Why would he just leave? Something must be wrong.
You said he was upset about the orb.
That can't be the only reason.
Now that Corypheus has been defeated, we have a moment to stop and celebrate. Afterwards, you will be busy. Every noble in southern Thedas is clamoring to meet you.
Oh, now they're lining up to meet me.
Such is the way of things. Previously, you were an upstart. A mage of all things, leading rebels and heretics. Until Corypheus revealed himself, they could not see the single hand behind the chaos. Once he did, they knew. A magister and a darkspawn in one creature. The ultimate evil. Now you are the only power left standing. Enjoy the evening while you can, Inquisitor.
Am I imagining it, or do we have a moment to breathe?
Corypheus is definitely gone. I was there.
You should hear the stories they're telling in the barracks, the pride in their voices. Some of the soldiers have requested leave to return home, but many would follow us still. You are proof that the Inquisition has made a difference, and that we will continue to do so.
I told you that when this was over, we'd find a safer way for you to...
move on?
It's a good time for a fresh start.
Yes. I believe it is.
I should let you mingle. I'm sure everyone desires your attention. Enjoy the party, Inquisitor.
All this pomp and ceremony. Can't top seeing that bastard Corypheus burn. No matter what happens to me now, I can say I was there. I helped you bring him down.
And lived to tell the tale.
So now that you've saved the world, what's next? Hoping to put it all back together?
Someone has to fix things. Might as well be me.
If anyone can do it, you can. If you ever need my help, you know where to find me. I'll be ready.
I've been starting to think about putting all this into a book. I'm thinking, this shit is weird. The Inquisitor Trevelyan story. What do you think? It's a working title.
Don't use that.
Spoil sport. I still haven't decided if I should do this book. As if anyone will believe this story if I tell it. Not to mention, I'll have my hands full with reconstruction and relief efforts in the free marches as soon as I get back.
The Inquisition could still use you here.
That's generous of you, but it's past time that I went back and took care of things in Kirkwall. I'm not leaving for a while yet, though. We'll have to get in at least one game of Wicked Grace before I go. Curly needs to win back some of his dignity.
That was the Tevinterest Vint in the history of all Vints. The original mold from which subsequent Vints were cast. And I got to help kick the shit out of him. Good times, boss. Good times.
Corypheus left us a big mess to clean up.
Right. Probably not as many giant explosions in the sky from here on out, though. It's weird. I joined the Inquisition under orders from the Benhasrath and stayed because Corypheus was an asshole. Now that it's done, I've got no orders. For the first time in my life, I can go wherever I want.
Got anywhere in mind?
If it's all the same with you, I'm pretty good right here. Anyway, the only place I'm going tonight is back for more drinks. To us, being alive, and the bad guys not. Ah, Anan!
They're all happy. There's still fear. But you helped them all. You healed what was hurt. They don't want to forget what happened, even if it gives them nightmares. It would hurt less, but it matters to them.
There are a few parts I wouldn't mind forgetting.
All right.
Cole, wait.
It was a joke. You like those, sometimes. To make the fear seem smaller? I think I could return to the Fade if I tried. I'm light enough to slip through, but I'd like to stay and help for a while, if that's all right. I can still help people here.
The Inquisition is just getting started.
Yes. Because of you. Thank you for letting me stay.
Finally got a party, yeah? A bit of fun for saving the world. It's the least Andraste's Herald deserves for making things normal again. Except for, you know, everything ever again. I mean, is this for us or for her? Or, you know, him? Because I was there and I still don't know what's real.
Couldn't it be his will and our effort? Perhaps miracles need a little help.
Well, what's the friggin' point of them then? Ugh, you sound like a sister. I guess you'd know by this point. Seems like you did it right, mostly. Still some things to do yet, right? Because I'm in no hurry to go back to Valrio. That's where I was. You mind if people still stay around? Or whatever?
This is home, if you'll have it.
Shut it, you! I cry, I'm punching everyone. All right, enough of that. Is this a party or what? Raise them for winning! Big freaking heroes, Inquisitor. All of us.
I was passing through the hall this morning and a serving girl saw me and squealed. Actually squealed, dropped her laundry and everything, such a mess. She was completely breathless. You were at the battle with the evil one, weren't you? I didn't even get a chance to answer. She hugged me. Hugged me. This is your influence.
Admit it, you're having a ball.
I don't trust camaraderie. All these people smiling, buying me drinks. It's unnatural. Mind you, I can't say I hate the notion of being the good Devinter. I suppose you can't all be evil bastards. The blacksmith said that, and he spat when we first met. I hope my father hears. He will shit his small clothes from shock, I swear.
I appreciate everything you've done for us.
So you should. Being appreciated is a nice change of pace, though. I'm also pleased to come out of it alive. I wasn't expecting that.
You thought you'd die.
Didn't you? The hero dies in all the best stories. Anything else just sounds so implausible. I've decided to stay with the Inquisition. For now.
You will?
Devinter lacks the presence of my best and only friend. It'll keep.
I can't believe it's over. It seemed an impossible task. Defy the Chantry, build the Inquisition from nothing, defeat a creature that would be a god. And yet here we are, celebrating.
Had your doubts about me, did you?
About you? Never. I intend to rebuild the Seekers of Truth. To make us the order we were meant to be. That will take time. Meanwhile, I am free to remain here. With you. I think back to how we first met. And here you stand. You are the Inquisitor. A symbol of hope and change to so many. And you are the man I love. How did that happen, I wonder? Know that I will always stand with you.
Enjoying the refreshments? Josephine sent all the way to the capital for the petit four.
Oh, I love tiny cakes. And there's so many. Which should I try first?
I would avoid the dark ones topped with gold dust. Deep mushroom and anise. An awful combination. But it's quite popular in Val Royeaux. I believe they call it the exquisite misery. Ole! Why did we save her again? To you, Inquisitor. For all you've done.
Ugh, I should never have hired new caterers so late.
Leave it be, Josie. Everything's fine.
It is not! I'm so sorry, nothing's quite as it should be. Do you like the drinks? I'm not sure about them.
If I told you the port was a little dry, would you burst into flame?
You're joking, yes? Please tell me you're joking. What a disaster. So much was late, the invitations to our guests barely went out at all, and it was so wonderful to prepare for a small banquet instead of the end of the world. Do you know what everyone is talking about tonight, from commoners to kings? Us. Dedas is discussing the success of the Inquisition.
Are you descending into open boasting, Lady Montillier?
I can scarcely think of a better time. Truly, we will never forget those we lost. But for tonight, to victory.
So much to do, my dear. I'll be returning to Val Royeaux to organize the loyalist mages. The Empress requires my expertise during what is sure to be a difficult transition. But that will wait. Are you enjoying the celebration? Josephine was in a frenzy arranging it.
As a matter of fact, I am.
This is all for you, darling. Enjoy yourself. You've earned it. Go mingle. The night is still young.
A moment before you go. There's something else I wanted to say.
You know the crisis is over, right? What's this about?
Everything is about to change. You will be drawn in 100 different directions in the weeks and months to come.
Cassandra.
No, it's fine. I simply wanted to steal a moment while I still can.
It is said that Corypheus woke after his long slumber and found the world gone awry. He fought to bring back those days of magic and shadow, to raise himself as a god and set things right. Now, we are left with a scar in the sky to remind us of what almost was. It tells us that a great victory against chaos was won, but left the world forever changed. Consider the mighty Empire of Orlais, where Empress Selene remains on her golden throne. The civil war is ended, but a new war rages in the shadows. Gaspar, it seems, has learned his lesson well. Even the elves have no rest, with Briala's uprising rocking the Empire to its core. Fortunately for Selene, her gratitude towards the Inquisition has remained strong. Some claim she clings too tightly to the Alliance. Others know it is all that stands between her and defeat. The Grey Wardens of the South slowly rebuild in the months following the events at Adamant. They declare it time for the Order to emerge from the shadows, to join the rest of humanity in fighting their ancient foes. Rumors abound that they severed ties with their leaders at Weishaupt, and that a bitter war now rages between them. What becomes of Hawk is unknown, save that all news out of Weishaupt soon ends. Does the sudden silence indicate a battle within, or something far worse? 1 month after the defeat of Corypheus, the Chantry names Leliana as successor to the Sunburst Throne. Given the name Divine Victoria, she first declares an end to the Circle of Magi. The mages will now govern themselves. She opens the priesthood to other races, declares support for the Inquisition, and rededicates the Chantry to the principle of charity. Divine Victoria is controversial from the start. Several new sects arise, resisting her reforms and declaring her rule a threat to the faith. Her response is as swift as it is deadly. Unity is maintained, but blood runs through the halls of the Grand Cathedral. The Inquisition's mages, the former rebels led by Grand Enchanter Fiona, are left with a choice. When Leliana disbands the circles, they remain with the Inquisition and form a new college called the Bright Hand. To many, this new order represents the best of mages, an example for the rest of Thedas to follow. And what of the Inquisition itself? Its military might has grown, now rivaling that of kingdoms. Fear of the Inquisition's army has become the true source of its power. I leave Skyhold now, knowing that power will continue to grow. The Inquisitor is a symbol to many, a leader of the changing world order. To others, he has become a target. They linger in the shadows, waiting for their day to come. When it does, the Inquisition shall stand ready.
You should not have given your orb to Corypheus, Red Wolf.
I was too weak to unlock it after my slumber. The failure was mine. I should pay the price. But the people, they need me. I am so sorry.
I am sorry as well. Oh,